people hate me for looking like Kim Kardashian. I've had people just want like a photo, be like, oh my God, you look like Kim K. You know, the tiny waist and the big butts. We're doing a photo shoot today. We're recreating an iconic Kim K look. I think my boyfriend looks like Kanye. I don't think he thinks that, but. This is my makeup vanity. Most of it has KKW Beauty, which is Kim Kardashian's line. Most of my makeup is definitely Kardashian, Kim, or Kylie. I have almost 3.4 million followers on Instagram, and then I think I'm almost at 1 million on TikTok. I realized I look like Kim K when someone came up to me and was like, you look like a Kardashian and you look like Kim K. I definitely love the attention that I got from it. This is my glam room and closet in one, kind of like how Kim has her own glam studio and her own closet. I have all my designer stuff in here. I have gotten my lips done for the last year. I think I've done it maybe like 10 times, maybe like $3,000 or $4,000. I love how she's a businesswoman and a family woman too. I really look up to her. People tend to compare our bodies, you know, the tiny waist and the big butts. I think that's probably the number one comparison I get is just, you know, having the Kim K figure. These are one of my favorite pairs of shoes. These are kind of like a remake of Giuseppe shoes that Kanye West made for Kim. We're doing a photo shoot today. I'm recreating an iconic Kim K look. I have all these flowers. We're gonna try and recreate that at the studio today. I'm gonna pick out an outfit that's Kim K inspired. This one actually is like a remake from her Met Gala look. I started doing like more like Kim K recreates. I recreated this glitter photo shoot and I posted it on Twitter. My Twitter was blowing up. And it was because Kim retweeted it and said, oh my God, I love this. It was so cool to have her see it and compliment it and love it. Probably the most hurtful stuff is just body shaming, calling me the fat Kylie or fat Kim. You don't really know me as a person. You only know me as someone on social media. You don't really have a good reason to hate me. I think my boyfriend's gonna be here soon. He's gonna be a part of the photo shoot today and there's actually an article about us and how he looks like Kanye. I don't think he thinks that, but I think that. Me and Luxury started getting compared to Kim and Kanye, I think when our relationship was out there in the world and people kind of knew about us. And, you know, they compared us as like a power couple. Also the looks in a way, you know, I look like Kim and I think in some ways he can kind of look like Kanye. Wink faced. Do we look like Kim and Kanye? Heart emoji. Flames.
I don't know necessarily if you can compare me to Kanye, other than, I mean, I know I'm a fashion person.
A little more gangster than Kanye. I feel like I have such a big social media following because I've stayed, you know, genuine to what I like and the type of things that I post. Some people maybe like my funny personality or maybe it's just my butt. I don't know. Where's the dog? He just looks like an ugly baby.
I think she looks very close to Kim K in her own right. She looks amazing. She looks great.
Looks good. Yeah. I feel like it was a lot of flowers, but it looks good. I think people like it. I think they always like what we produce. I think the cool part about it is the power couple dynamic of it. I don't really see a disadvantage in looking like Kim. There's not any like downside to it, especially since I proactively do things to look like her. I've never felt a way, like negative energy about it. She's like in her 40s and she looks great. I would not be mad about looking like Kim K forever.